Yeah, I feel really good actually, and my team did really well in the finals. I've actually been great and feels actually put a lot of effort out there today, but I'm a little bit disappointed actually coming in third. I really wanted to win that stage, but I think I turned the last corner in sixth place, which was too hard to get the win.
But that's the best I could do today, so
You know, the ultimate goal is going into tomorrow, looking out for Phil Zizek has started the day of fourth today. You know, is the plan staying together? I mean, you guys are pretty well set to show him how it should be done for him.
Yeah, I mean, today I had the legs to win, and Phil just gave me incredible help, and tomorrow I'm going to return to five. I'm going to kill myself out there for Phil to do everything I can until I die.
Raconte-moi la course, c'est tous les derniers laps, Flavie est en avant avec
Et encore une course demain, je vais tout donner pour Phil Zizek parce qu'il a vraiment travaillé fort pour moi aujourd'hui. Bon, voir ce que ça va donner. Je pense qu'on a des bonnes cartes avec moi. J'avais vraiment des bonnes jambes. Sa première course que je me sens bien ici. J'avais des jambes pour gagner, pour les gars qui croyaient en moi.
Non,
je ne sais pas encore. J'ai fait des bonnes courses depuis le début de l'année.
This is the incredible interaction that we have with the greatest athletes in the world. Taylor Finney, Levi Leipheimer, Andrew Tulansky. What an amazing